That's a position gained for Alpha Tauri.
And we are okay to push, okay to push. Back up.
Push as much as you can.
Copy.
Both push.
Copy that.
To have been a lockup. Let's take a closer look. All eyes on Kevin Magnussen here. Just a bit too heavy on the brakes, and they've locked up. That's going to be a big blow to the team. Will they be able to recover? We'll see.
Starting last lap, last lap.
Flag.
It's just bad luck.
Max Verstappen over the finish line and today's winner.
Okay, out of DRS. Okay, Mick now will come around and take the checker.
I'm very sorry about that.
He's living the dream. Exceptional work from Mick Schumacher. Haas there having a very successful day at the races.
I agree, this was all very impressive. And it's obviously the work of a solid, well-run team.
And as this race weekend comes to a close, the team is eighth in the constructor standings.
Next time, the teams will be forging ahead at full throttle through the Styrian Forest. The Austrian Grand Prix is right around the corner.